channel. Today I'm just unboxing something that I'm really excited to be taking delivery of. I have an unfinished video reviewing a new independent Australian skincare company called Truth. And so I loved one of their products so much that I bought a full-size version of it. It arrived today, and also bought something else really exciting that I've never tried out before that I'm hoping will be nice to use or whatever. But anyway, yes, so these guys, it is a small business. It's in Adelaide, South Australia. They do a wide range of skincare and some kind of muscle relaxing, lovely kind of natural, all natural ingredients. I loved the sample of this face wash. Here's the box that came in. Excellent using old office paper and stuff like that as packaging and stuff like that, which is really good. I got the small of the full. There's two sizes. There's a large full size and a small full size. Can I get it to not reflect? Let's try it over here. This was $26 something, which is really excellent considering that you only need to use like the tiniest little like half a pea size drop of it. I am expecting this to last me the better part of this year. Okay, I got nearly 2 weeks out of the little like 2 mil sample size. It was amazing. So yeah, I can't wait to use this. Is it sandalwood? Java mandarin, but it has got the most like it is really like good morning, hi. You feel really like awake and nice. This fragrance is incredible. It makes your skin it doesn't make your skin tight. It just makes it feel really clean, really nice and hydrated, and feel really bright. Like you just have an all over kind of brightness after you use it. It's really lovely. In the review, I do go through the ingredients and stuff and talk a little bit about the company. So you'll have to watch out for that to see when that comes out. Also, just because I was in the mood to treat myself, picked up a couple of other things. Got one of those makeup remover wipe sponges that I've actually really enjoyed using these. I never thought that I would because they were synthetic. However, they're really good for, I'm 48 years old. I am no spring chicken, so I do not like to tear my face around scrubbing it and stuff like that. So these have been fantastic. Can't wait to use it. Of course, I got the black one. There is only one color in my palette. And the really special thing that I got that I can't wait to use because I've never tried one of these, but I did do some research and they apparently are not just a gimmick made to sell you money. But you can, there are some lovely relaxation and kind of cleansing benefits to using one of these little gizmo gadget goo-gads that you use as a cleanser. This is a waterproof one. I'm probably going to do a dedicated review on this one because I can't even actually remember the proper name of it right now. It's rechargeable, it's waterproof, and basically you just put your cleanser on it, and you can use it while you're in the shower and stuff like that. You can get it wet, all that kind of stuff. It's nice and ergonomic, just fits in the palm of your hand. And I'm pretty excited to like have a go of this. It actually feels the surface, like the little micro, I don't know if you can see it, the little micro surface, it feels really nice. It's very soft. And anyway, I can't wait to have a go of this. So that's the Truth Cosmetics unboxing, Australian natural skincare company, and I can't wait to tell you more about their stuff. Thanks for clicking on the vid, and catch you next time. Bye.